Hey guys, this is Susan Aceron Gray, and it is day 11 of the 30-day challenge for 10K. And today, I'm going to just share a little bit about my past, because I was watching this avatar training stuff, and I'm really about, you know, talking about your passion and what you used to do before, because people would be able to relate to you and that kind of stuff. So I'd like to share that a long time ago, years ago, I used to be a Canadian actress in Toronto. And I used to, I got work. I was really fortunate. And the most famous thing I ever did was a video that is, it's really funny. It's a music video. And what happened is I had seen the audition somewhere on an audition email thing, or I'm not quite sure. And I wasn't going to go, but I saw it was a music video with Shaggy. And I thought, oh, that might be interesting. And I went to that video, not really that audition, without even thinking about anything. But I was in town. I moved to Toronto. And anyways, let me just show you what happened. Okay, let me try that again. Make sure you look on the right-hand corner. I don't know if you can see my arrow. See this person right here? So you have to look. It's like a quick second, okay? No, that's not me. Mm-mm. Well, don't look there. Look right there! You saw it. Oh! There it is again. Watch this, okay? Oh, he's looking really good. I don't know if you can hear the music, so I'm just going to dance with you to see it. But watch as they come down. The camera's going to pan down. Just wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. I don't know if you can see this. See my arrows. Oh, who's that? What the? Wow! Oh my goodness! Isn't that cool? This is me in a Porsche. It was a Porsche. That's right. But mind you, I believe it was like minus 25 in Toronto. We're wearing big winter coats, but it felt like minus 40 with the wind chill. And every time we had to shoot, they take off our winter coats. And this is what we were wearing, these leather things. It was freaking cold out. And this is my friend Kate Kelton. She's famous now, by the way. She's pretty hot. And then there's me coming out of it. The only music video I ever did in my life. Isn't that funny? Anyways, look! Oh, did you see that? You missed it. Oh, look at Kate. And then there's oh my goodness. I think this is the closest headshot I ever got. Woo! Okay, I'm gonna stop now. Enough of that. Anyways, yeah, that was me. It wasn't me. And that was done in the year 2000. The only music video I ever did in my life, and it was the one that went number one all over the world during that time. Isn't that cool? So I can say, yeah, that was me in the video. That was me in my much younger days. Anyways, if that inspires you, you just have to go out and do it. I'm just going to play this video now. Talk to you soon. Haha, wasn't that embarrassing? I'm like looking at this. Here's another vlog I did in 2006. I'm going to be starting about passion. I'm going to be talking about what it was like in my acting days. I should do that. So that's a start. You guys are going to find out. I used to be under the name Susan Aceron. Aceron. Don't Google it. Anyways, yeah, this is so cool. Anyways, this is what I'm going to start maybe talking about, and how to get into, for those of you who are already actors, or you're looking for, you know, flexible jobs, or looking to make extra income while you're trying to be an actress. I don't do that anymore. I live in Edmonton. I moved back in 2006, so it's been 7 years. I just do the odd thing here and there. But honestly, I can't work in Edmonton now because I was a union actress, and there's 90% of the work in entertainment is non-union. So I put that aside. That was my history. So anyways, I just wanted to share that with you guys because I thought it was kind of funny. And so that is something I'm going to like to talk about. It's my passion before, because I went to theater school. I did all of that stuff before in my past, and now I can talk a lot about that. So anyways, thank you for coming and stopping by. And if you have any thoughts, or you know, Facebook me, and let's become friends and let's connect. And if you're looking to, you know, just to have a platform like this, we have an awesome blogging platform. If you'd like to know how you can make some extra income doing this online part-time, click the link below. Click the link below, and I'll share more stories with you in the future. Talk to you soon. Thanks for stopping by.